I'm Rick Everard. I'm the team manager of Forza, and we are world's first hydrogen race team. What we try to do is build a hydrogen race car and, of course, race it. Therefore, it gets known by the general public, and we hope that people will invest in hydrogen fuel cell technology. Fuel cell technology is so special because the only outputs of the fuel cell is water and energy. So we can drive with zero CO2 production and zero nitrogen oxide production.
Propulsion is electric, which gives you maximum flexibility in terms of torque and power. But it's also very light. A normal electric car is very, very heavy because of the battery pack. But this car is pretty light because of the hydrogen system. So it basically produces the electricity for the electric motors on board. And a light racing car is the best you can have.
In August 2016, we are driving in the Dutch Supercar Challenge, which is a competition based on petrol cars. If we manage to do so, we are the first hydrogen race car ever to compete with petrol cars. And therefore, we try to get as much media attention in the world, not only in the Netherlands, but in the world, to promote fuel cell technology, so that everyone in the world can drive on clean fuels.